That night, Mom did her usual thing. She hurled a glass at me. I tried to catch it. I'd gotten good at catching whatever she tossed. But it bounced off my hand and fell on the dog. Not hard enough to hurt it, but its eyes went even redder. Lips even bluer. Foam dripped from its jowls and it lunged at me. Sunk its teeth into my neck. Over my own screams, I could hear Dad whimpering, the dog snarling, and my mom laughing. After Dad patched me up, I grabbed a shovel and bashed the dog's brains out.
Entering positive atmosphere.
Thank you.
Meant to be. What's that dodgy looking geezer about it?
You're after the map that was buried here, aren't you? Well, I dug it up, took a look, then flushed that load of Kragan manure down the dunny. Don't worry, I did the moon a favour.
He flushed the map down the loo? I ain't giving up. It'll end up at the research facility garbage dump nearby. If you get your skates on, maybe you can find it.
Are you serious, kid?
Yeah! Just think of the riches if it does lead somewhere. Updating your echo now.
Thank you.
other gift! That's seriously cold!
This is gonna be epic! People will sing songs about this slammer jam!
The kid's got spirit, but it'll be all for nothing if he can't find a ball!
Game time! I'm fixing to perform the most badassinest slam dunk in the history of the game. But I lost my lucky ball. Could you find it for me?
Into that bad guy's face.
That's how you play the game, friend. You gotta go hard, take it to the hole, and get what's yours.
The Ball Hunter found your ball, Dunks.
Excellent play. Team effort. Bring it back here, and we'll take this game to the next level.
Come on, at least try! Roger, catch!
Now it's time to slam and jam.
Dux is lining up. Let's see if he can get the height he needs to perform what scientists have dubbed the ultimate slam dunk.
Let's do this. Basketball!
Watson has jumped so high he broke Elvis's gravitational pull. A truly monumentous day for B-ball, any way you put it.